There's something unusual about Asriel's neurological. The militia have set up a large checkpoint on the waterfront in Chinatown. That move's going to cause them.
So I tried one of those question mark games they have around here. Pretty fun. Couldn't do it, though.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Fires non-lethal rounds. It's like getting punched by an angry gorilla.
okay? We'll join a couple of riots. But I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow. Scarecrow's gonna beat him, I know it.
The target's out of range.
Who chooses to dress like a bat unless you got a few screws loose?
So has the bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks?
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
fight.
The militia have a checkpoint embedded in Chinatown. Time to remove them.
Always were one of the best.
The The militia have taken up a position underneath the botanical gardens. Bad mistake.
I think they might disagree with you, sir. Scans are showing them to be armed and protected with multiple sentry gun placements.
Control. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Reserve, Batman. I want this fight to last.
Batman? Prisoner? No, it's Riddler. I'm sure of it.
I can't leave the militia checkpoints operational. There's something unusual about Azrael's neurological activity. I'm heading to the clock tower to analyze it on the back computer.
Perhaps it's a sign of disease, or something worse.
We'll find in Azrael's brain, Bathy. Who knows? Maybe there's an evil court.
I'm sending over the data on Michael Lane now. I'm no neurologist, sir, but I can quite confidently assert that doesn't look like it belongs in one's brain.
It's a surgically implanted microprocessor interfacing with the temporal lobe, the region of the brain used for storing and accessing memories.
Which memories, sir?
Visualizing now.
Azrael, protector of faith. Defender of purity. The Order of Sandumar has safeguarded Gotham for over 500 years. And it is your sworn duty to continue our legacy. You have studied the Dark Knight for years, learning his every strategy, analyzing his every tactic, perfecting his every move. Now it is time to complete your mission. Seek out the Batman. Prove that you are his worthy and trusted successor. Only when you have won the Batman's trust will you be able to fulfill your destiny.
His intentions do seem pure, sir. Are you suggesting these recollections have been tampered with?
I am. Alfred, I know this symbol from Arkham City. It's the Order's sacred language. They've implanted markers into Lane's memories to modify his behavior unconsciously. If I can find the other markers, I'll be able to reconstruct the waveform and reveal the message. I can't reveal the message unless I find and scan all the markers. Nothing in this area. I need to scan the markers in order to reconstruct the waveform. Scanning that marker has reconstructed part of the waveform. It's working. Another portion of the waveform has been restored. I have to look carefully. The markers are here, hidden in the memories. That scan didn't find anything. I need to locate the markers. They're the key to unlocking the message. I didn't find anything there. I need to scan the markers. Almost there. There's probably one more marker to find and scan. That's it. The waveform is complete. This should reveal the message.
The Dark Knight stands in the way of our cause. He prevents the evil of Gotham from facing true divine justice. When you have proven yourself, wait for your moment and then strike him down. Take your rightful place as Gotham's new guardian. A guardian wholly willing and relentless in his quest to protect this city.
They certainly don't mince their words, do they, Master Bruce? How will you stop him?
He won't.
Lane
is dead. I am Azrael, knight to the Order of Sandumar.
The Order has lied to you, stolen your free will.
Liar, you stand in the way of true justice.
We're on the same side, Michael.
No. I know who I am. I know what I am doing.
In that case, the choice is yours.
Protector of Faith. You know what must be done. The Dark Knight must be slain. Blade calls to you, Azrael. It's one true master. Strike down the Batman. Kill him.
I thought myself the instrument of God, not the tool of man.
You made the right decision, Michael.
I do no one's bidding but God's. The Order must answer for what they have done to me.
So has the Bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet?
The rioters will have taken the hostages and gone to ground. I'll hunt them down. Deployment is eliminated. Resume Founders Island patrols.
Choppers are taking flight as we speak, Batman.
There are riddles to be solved on Miyagani Island, Batman, which is named for the tribe who lived in Gotham in pre-colonial times.
I need to stay within range of the remote control. Taken down the militia's aerial drones on Miyagani Island. You can resume helicopter patrols.
On it, Batman.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
You see what that thing does to cars? I ain't staying to find out!
Batman just hit a serpent drone!
I barely breathe a whiff of this stuff.
After all, you think he knew Batman?
I bet it's eating him up. Us being here, doing whatever we want. He's got nowhere to hide. Hear that, Batman? You're finished!
Sharpen those skills. You'll need them.
Like my mechanized exoskeleton, Batman? Solve my riddles and I'll let you see it again!
Yes! You'll get a very close look indeed. Very close look.
He did it! stolen car! We're out here!
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
You're the dumbass who doesn't understand how fractions work.
Fractions? It's not about fractions, it's about sounding cool.
All I'm saying is that he's got one face. One. It's just two halves.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Still got a lot to prove, Batman. I only fight the best.
I'm starting to think maybe I got a sniff of that gas. Hard to tell with all this messed up crap going on.
Ah!
Alfred. I've discovered another body.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
I've seen that pattern of scar tissue before. It's a bite mark. Analyzing its radius points to a species of Selachomorpha. This particular variety of shark is only found in the waters off the coast of North Gotham. The victim is fitted with an ocular prosthesis. This specific type of medical-grade acrylic was used only once during a trial 5 years ago. Signs of trauma to the upper arm. At some point, titanium screws have been implanted to repair a fractured humerus. Alfred, the victim's name is Lisa Mendez.
She had quite a troubled upbringing, sir. Orphaned age 9, foster homes, drug abuse. She developed a talent for surfing, hence the shark attack. Tragically, it's also how she lost her boyfriend. She was working for a Christian charity in Tucson, Arizona, when she went missing.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
The circus is run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Records show Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham. But the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this.
Scarecrow's show back on.
Be nice if Scarecrow got one of those freaking billboards and apologized for gassing us.